What's up, TDI Pride? Look, just sitting out here on Fort McHenry. I'm with Star Spangled Banner, was influencer written at. And, you know, just as I'm out here, I'm just thinking about freedom and how lucky we are to be free in this country, this awesome country we live in. And it just, all the work it took and all the lives lost up for us to have this free country, too. And then when I think of it, put it towards this business, you know, we're so blessed to be able to have a business like this that we can build freedom in our everyday life so we're not pushed and forced to go to a job and to make someone else richer. And I'll tell you this right now, I worked harder than anything I ever worked out in my life for 20 months. And I'm still not finished and want to bring more people with me that want that freedom that we've been able to take. Because see, it's a Monday right now and people are at work stressing and worry about getting back to their jobs, and look where I am right here, okay? And I really want you guys to go get this. We've got about 90 days to do a blitz to head to United. And I know we can hold the stage. We should see tons and tons of TDI Pride walk on that stage, guys. Go get the freedom. You should be here.